Hello again, everyone. It's Jeff here with another Moments Monday from Dimples. And today is a little bit silly, I guess. Not really, but stick with me. You're going to figure it all out. So I was reading Robin Sharma, might have been The Monk Who Sold His Ferrari or The Leader With No Title or something. And in it, he said something like, you need to spend some of your time hanging out with oddballs, freaks, and weirdos. And that sounds like it's a little bit mean, but I have always made a point of finding and connecting with some really interesting and unique people who I would never describe as oddballs, freaks, and weirdos. But if you're one of them, you probably know who you are, and I just love you. And I'm glad that you're a part of my life. And today, like this very day, this morning, one of them wandered into the shop with a flippin' crystal ball. And like, have you ever even seen a crystal ball? I haven't until this morning. And the funny thing is, before he arrived, I was going nuts. Like, I was overwhelmed. I had all these things going on. Nothing was going my way. I was frustrated. And I was just a mess. And he showed up and pulls out this crystal ball. And he's like, here, look at it. And I'm like, you know, I'm busy. I got all this stuff going on. I really can't do this right now. No, no, no. Just take a second. Look into the crystal ball. Tell me what you see. So I've gotten into the habit of just following his advice because he's one of these people. And he puts a crystal ball on the table, slides it in front of me, and I start staring into it. And I'm like, I don't see anything. I'm, you know, I'm expecting that like swirly, glittery mist or something and this like my future to unfold in front of my eyes. But it didn't, obviously. And so I looked at it. I'm like, you know, what's going on here? And he says, just take a second to have another look. And all of a sudden I find myself in there and he's in there. And there's like reflections of the lights and other stuff from around the room. And I really start getting focused on everything that was inside this thing. And all of a sudden I realized like I was not focused on all of the crazy stuff that was going on in my life before I stared into this crystal ball. Now, you're probably not gonna have a crystal ball. You might find one on on Amazon or something. Instagram too, possibly. But you might not have a crystal ball, but here's the point. When you're getting wound up and frustrated and overwhelmed, and if you just take a moment to stop and stare at like nothing, you might find it pulls you out of that state that you're in and puts you in one where you're better able to focus. So in a roundabout way, that was my Moments Monday to share with you, the crystal ball. So seriously, take it for what it is, but try it next time. You're overwhelmed and whatnot. Light a candle or something. Stare at the candle, stare out the window. Just take a few minutes, you owe it to yourself, to get your mind out of that state and into one that's a little more resourceful and receptive and aware. So that's it. Enjoy. Have a great week. Bye-bye.